The throw intercepts with Aston-Reese. Now Dumoulin moving in with a shot. They score. Aston-Reese pokes it home. A shorthanded goal for the Pittsburgh Penguins.
Well, the perfect game for Sorokin is over. And the Penguins able to stay with it. Freddie Gaudreau with a good second effort to get this puck over to Dumoulin. And Zach Aston-Reese with the excuse me goal. As the rebound just boots right to Zach Aston-Reese. You can see how aggressive Sorokin was on that shot by Dumoulin outside the blue paint. Once that rebound got off to the side, no chance to get back.